It appeared that the horse was neglected. If we found that it had been neglected, that she would be charged with the animal neglect. She was given the choice to voluntarily relinquish her rights to the horse, or she can be charged with it, and we will take the animal anyway. At that time, she relinquished her rights.